So how do you feel tonight went?
I'm pretty confident about, you know, tonight. Hopefully American liked it, and you know, they've moved me on to the top six.
Did you kind of, I mean, obviously you had a lot of fun last week. Did you feel more in your element this week?
Yes. Definitely, I felt like last week I was taking a huge risk, and I feel like, you know, this week I got a chance to just relax and just pour out my passion on the stage. So I'm pretty confident in my performance tonight.
Was there any hesitancy in doing a Whitney Houston song?
Of course. I always tell people this, but Whitney Houston was one of the first people that I ever studied as a performer and even as an artist. So, you know, to take on one of her songs is kind of a big deal for me, because it's like me, I don't think I'm worthy enough to perform a song like that, but hopefully, you know, I did her justice.
So now that you've had this and you've done these, you've had a couple weeks under your belt, is there anything that you really feel like you've gotten better at, or anything you really feel like you want to do next week?
You know what? I feel like I've grown as a performer, definitely, especially from the blinds to now. I've grown tremendously. Hopefully, like, if I'm, you know, granted the wish to go on to in the future, I want to show different sides of me. I've shown the passionate, emotional side. I've shown the fun and dancing around side, but I want to show the more intimate, you know, Trevin, and I just want to sing, feel good music.
Do you feel like there's extra pressure on you because all of your team is still intact?
It's definitely added pressure because, you know, CeeLo has his whole team. But I just strive to do the best that I can do. And hopefully that shines every week I perform.